is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the World Wrestling Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the Legends from wherever he wants, weighing in at 195 pounds, Earl Holland. And his opponents, first, from Sao Paulo, Brazil, weighing in at 228 pounds, Junior! And representing the Dream Team from Portugal, weighing in at 170 pounds, Christian Ronaldo Machine!
This is an all-star field for this match!
Representing the Legends from Paris, France, weighing in at 237 pounds, Klein and Bates. And representing the Dream Team from Argentina, weighing in at 159 pounds, Leo Mercer.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow this structure has become even more destructive.
And from Sao Paulo, Brazil, weighing in at 150 pounds, May Orr.
Elimination Chamber match set to begin, and guys, I do not envy these superstars one bit.
Nor should you. You have to worry about your fellow superstars and the effects of the chamber itself.
It's a hell of a lot of fun to watch, but I wouldn't be in a rush to be in there.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Ooh, agile movement.
Ooh, oh, perfect kick.
Fix head scissors.
Oh, costly error there. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Perfectly executed Northern Lights suplex, and there's more.
No way. What a combination, the Brain Buster.
Incredible wherewithal. He just barely dodges. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, the ball just got
him. Is it enough? The cover!
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Out of the ring on the chamber floor now. He's getting a little battered now. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
And how many eliminations do you think is ideal to put yourself in a winning position, Corey?
Are you kidding? You only need one. You can eliminate four superstars and still get... And landing with the double axe handle.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
He thinks he has it. Oh, and he kicked out at two.
A
for sure he was done.
That should do it right there.
Then he kicks out of the pin and one.
These one counts are going to get harder.
Hey, you know what they say. If you ain't cheating, you ain't cheating.
How much cheating can you do in one match? Quite angle.
Oh, shoulder army for three.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Inverted vertical suplex. He's looking a little off balance.
Sharp.
Rake in the eyes.
Just like he envisioned.
The cover here. He reached the
end of the victory for
him. And Cole Taylor has been eliminated. Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Shoulders up before two.
He's still got more left in the tank.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly how to have all your wits about it.
Picking up steam. Here we go.
Oh, I saw it coming. What a boot.
Fez press.
And Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose.
Avoiding contact.
Getting set up for something in the corner. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Stomping away, punishing their opponent.
Shifts it back onto him.
If it works, it works.
Last step up, pins again.
And just...
Take go.
Oh, yeah, this could be bad. This could be really bad. Raise
his hand. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
We got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth? Cover. Is it enough?
No.
Stopping the rest counting, too.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Bulldog.
Face first. And somehow, through the pain, he is still holding the line in this match.
You have to be impressed with him, given what he's been through thus far.
Series of punches.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Ooh, what a
right corner. Hard shot, and...
Oh, that situation, it avoids any harm.
And now he's going to lock in this submission.
Reigns down, elbow retaliation.
Will this match...
Two.
Fireman's carry.
Uh-oh.
Oh, ouch.
And he barely leaves. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Was ready for that.
Explore the chamber.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Shoulders down.
Kick out.
I don't believe it. I thought for sure this thing was right.
A fist buster knee smash.
That was painful.
Able to reverse that one.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
Tough position to be caught in here.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Uh-oh.
Here it comes.
Picking up steam. Here we go.
Spear right through the pod.
Well, when you're coming in at 100 miles per hour like that, the pod isn't going to stand a chance.
He returns to the ring. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Breaks the count.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs. No worries.
For the win!
Two!
No! It's not!
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, oh God!
Boom!
He
avoids.
He's already spending that.
go, Cole.
Setting up spin! Does he get him here?
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
To be the one.
And one, two, three. No way!
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Up could provide a huge turnaround.
Oh, a wicked clothesline!
Fireman's carry.
Up and it up five!
Punch!
Short punch! Ooh!
This one does.